good day's work and everyone survived. Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Pod's closed. Go make a difference. Up. When you're done, I can reopen the trader pod. Come see me, the pod's safely open. Nicely done. I like it when everyone makes it out alive. Like being chewed into pieces? Buy armor! Hurry up! Zeds are getting closer! Time's up! Go kill some Zeds! Nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon. We have a big battle coming up. This equipment is an investment. You did some good work there, keeping everyone healed. The money. Now spend it. Time's almost up. Viet?
Anyone got any money?
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
I came for the Patriarch, but you'll do. Oh, trying to lull me into a false sense of security. Perhaps we don't understand each other. Isn't plasma intriguing? Electrocution can create a lifetime of enduring discomfort. The human body is highly conductive. Plasmas are useful in a large number of applications. That was promising. Lightning is a rather common phenomenon. This is how science really works. This is what's called The fourth state of the human body is highly conductive. Isn't plasma intriguing? That was supposed to hurt, right? Don't gloat yet! You're outnumbered now! Such blind stubbornness! I've improved myself in so many ways! Plenty more where that came from. You still understand nothing. Brain injuries are most common from lightning strikes. More EDAR field testing is necessary. Armor integrity failed! Come, my EDARs! Attack! Congenital imp! Did I mention I now have a tentacle? No, that was one of the 29 theory. Lightning is a rather... EDAR engaging protocols appear to be failing. Oh, you are hopelessly stupid! More EDAR field testing is necessary. Have some dignity! EDAR invasion protocols appear to be failing. Fine! If that is how you... I don't believe you're at the minimum safe distance. I'm disappearing before your eyes! EDARs, please do away with them. Perhaps I... No, that was one of the 29 series. I am back, as you can see. I thought of everything. Not today! EDAR armor plating requires further development. Don't believe this is over. Not yet. I have recently gone through some changes. EDAR engagement protocols appear to be failing. How predictable. I remain undeterred. I've improved myself in so many ways. Not today. I am back.
Sober analysis will be required.